There's a Grinch on the loose in this sandy neighborhood, and a lot of the residents here have found their Christmas decorations in his sandy claws.
Before dawn Monday morning, he struck at least 5 houses on Brighton View Drive.
My wreath was gone, all of our ornaments were gone, our decorations, and then we started looking at my next door neighbors and noticed a lot of their stuff was gone also.
It makes me feel violated. I'm mad at him.
John Miller had just installed motion-activated security cameras 2 weeks ago. And you can see the thief pause when he notices the blue light come on. But that didn't stop him from taking 3 large metal ornaments.
He tried initially to take them down and wasn't tall enough. So he had some wire cutters and attempted to cut them down with wire cutters and then put them in his back pocket, left to his truck, came back with a snow scraper and got him down using the snow scraper.
It could be the same guy who snatched Andrew Adams' inflatable Santa last week a few miles away and left in a dark-colored pickup truck.
Might be something easy to steal, but it might be something that a 3-year-old picked out who was really excited that Santa was in their front yard and had to wake up to him not being there anymore.
I think he's probably on the naughty list.
Who does this? Which Grinch does this and takes other people's ornaments? Is he going to decorate his house? Is he going to try to sell them? That's insane. You know, you expect people to go on people's porches and take packages. That's what people are doing nowadays. But to go up and take decorations, I just think it's so Grinchy.
If you recognize this Grinch, or if you have had your decorations stolen, call the Sandy Police Department at 801-568-7200. In Sandy, Rick Aaron, ABC4 News.